Yes, so much stuff to what's up. It's morning, guys. Today's Sunday, so I'm just gonna have a relaxing day, really. But it plans is my stepmom has invited me over for dinner tonight, and we put glasses on to watch my old dad play badminton, and my step brother is on to, and his stepsister, not my other sister, his stepsister from, she's my stepmom's stepdaughter from her ex-husband. It's a bit confusing, but basically, my stepmom got together with someone. He already had a daughter of his own, and he had a baby of his own too. So, my stepmom's son and my stepmom's ex-husband's daughter are half brothers and sisters. They both have the same dad but different moms. See, my stepbrother and my stepmom and I are going to watch my dad play badminton for a little while. And then we also have for tea or dinner. That's she sort of picked me up at 1:45. I'm leaving at 5:15, so between now, it's up for 10, I think, to 4:15, I'm just gonna do a few things that haven't been done, and some of these things need to be done. First, I am going to be there, washing up. Yes. So much stuff to wash up. There's all these plates in here. There's all these stuff. And there's that new pan that needs to wash, so it's melted. And there's that oven dish too. So for all that to wash. I think all that will fit in here. Oh well. Also, I have these two to wash. So much stuff. Finally, all the washing is done. That was hard work. It's been a lot, and I am hot. Next, I am on to do this money. It's so heavy. Guys, I think over 2 hours later, I am done before it's over soon. My phone also needs a charge. 17%. It is now 1-ish. So that's the washing done and the coins done. I've got the washing. Then while my phone is charging, I'll take the pans and stuff down. And then I'll eat mine with my Hoover. And I'll eat my Friday and Saturday vlogs. And I'll eat today's vlog too. That's me. I'll try and upload it when I'm at my stepmom's. I've done the pants, I've taken the pants and stuff done to the office, and that was very hard having on three pants and a mat of another mat of horse hangers. That my wrists were getting sore, what tired from that having on. It's just once having on a hand off the pan, two at once in one hand, and stuff all the way down to the office. I even swapped them over in my hand because my right hand is stronger. But it's not about the strength that was hurting. It was just the way I was holding it, as in, I mean. Now I'm back and resting until I have to go down to, just 2 weeks rest of the month for her to bring me up. So while I'm doing that, I'm just I'm up lying on my bed, hustling Roy. Well, I ate the floats. I've ate the Friday float, which is ready to upload now, so I'll upload that when I'm at my 7 months. And I'm just halfway through editing my Saturday float, so hopefully now I'll get it done before I have to go down or something to my Sunday float later. It's just the Friday float and the Saturday float needs to be uploaded, because Friday float is 2 days overdue to be uploaded, and my Saturday float is 1 day overdue. So at least I've nearly caught up. I've got two more floats to upload, then I've caught up. Before this year I had four floats, that's up one, so pretty interesting. I wanted to double check my Saturday float is up. If it's not, at the moment, then I'll upload that first. I think it is uploaded. I think it is. I'm just want to be sure. I've got a question. Why is Rory so hard to leave? By the way, on a note, anyone in Huddle Toys, I've got a friend this month, I've talked about in a few floats. He's 80 something and he has a teddy to Huddle. So, hey, so I've left the house now and I've managed to upload all of my Saturday float. I've just got one last clip to eat and then it should be ready to upload. Yeah, so I'm passing up. So, Friday float is uploaded. Yeah, Saturday float is now ready to upload. And I didn't run to editing the last clip because there was too much noise going on at my mum's, so it didn't wake me up and hear what Rory was saying. So it didn't edit and I was a bit too busy. I was even wanting to look like I was on my phone all the time. But now it's made it and I'm down to upload. And this vlog is edited too. It's needed to edit this clip and should be ready to upload. So if my phone lets me up, half both of these vlogs uploaded, and that's me hot up. Yay! Yes. Roy is happy about it too. He doesn't need to be on night duty anymore. If it does, Santa wants it over. Anyway, yes, I went to my stepmom's Roblox, my dad played Babaton. So yes, I went to watch my dad play Babaton. I'm always playing right here. Yes, and it was a good game, yes. But Ant was still playing too, so that was nice. Then after that, we went to my stepmom's and had a nice time near Hunter and had a lovely meal. And then we went back home again, and ever since I got home, I had a wee snack on a t-shirt, because I didn't have a t-shirt at my mum's and I was still hungry. So, and I needed to eat up the lemon hit, so I had that. And ever since that, I've been eating my Saturday vlog and today's vlog too. It took a while. I mean, you know, one of my plans from today was 1 hour and 30 minutes. 1 hour and 30 minutes. Wow. I managed to cut it down to 20 seconds or something like that. So that was pretty easy. It was the hype of me sorting out the coins. Took me forever. And the one of me doing the washing up, it took me an hour. So I managed to make that down to 18 seconds or something like that. So that was it. And let's see, I'm not me, so me piece about me as of that. Oh, sweet. Oh, I wasn't planning to say the name of my internet app. Oh well, yes. Notice that, and it's very it apart from speeding up and slowing down part. Oh, so me and if it's all find some better, it's in Sofia. Anyway, so that's that, and so this was pretty much the sounds back needs back then. So I'm gonna go down and watch the two channels that I watch every night. And I brought these two vlogs. So in that case, the vlog will have to end now. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. And we will see you in the next daily vlog. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and check out the links down below. Thank you for all the fees that you're giving me. It's amazing and I'm super happy with the fact how many fees I get in an hour. A few weeks ago, it used to take me 5 hours. That's one fee, but now I get two fees in under an hour. It's not much to eat, but it's amazing to me. It's showing me that people do enjoy my thoughts and that, and it makes me happy to see people watching. To see my vlog, because these two fees are hit wait a few hours later, but know that him when my vlog uploads, so that makes me happy that these two people want to see my vlogs. So thank you so much. I don't know who one of these fees are. I don't know who the other one is. So thank you so much to both of you. It makes me day doing me doing that. So please keep it up and listen to me.